be great.
Be a woman and do your thing.
Attention, attention, everyone. As you all know, Brent here has accepted a new position and will be leaving us shortly.
Aww. Aww. Whatever.
Good job.
So let's congratulate him.
Okay, okay. Look, well, I just want to thank you all for putting up with me these past few years, and I won't be forgetting any of you when I leave, so thank you.
All right, Brent. Drink up.
Take care of your own kids now.
We're okay.
Paper.
What about it?
I just don't understand my grade. I'm one of the top students in your class.
I graded it fairly, just like I do for everyone. Excuse me, I've got to go.
But a C? It's unacceptable. I'm an A student.
I thought it was a fair grade for the paper.
Isn't there anything I can do?
Well, just don't see how at this point. It's already been turned in and already graded.
I cannot have a C.
I'm sorry, Julie. Now I have to go.
Please. Can't you just review it again? I'm not saying that you missed anything. It can't be a C paper.
All right. I'll try and look at it again later. But no.
Thanks, Professor.
Scrub!
sir.
Julie. Hi. Do you work here?
Yeah, I do. I pay the bills. I just came in. I've never seen you here before. I mean, most of us thought you were uptight and didn't drink. But you didn't hear it from me. Can I get you anything?
I'm just finishing up.
I see that. That's why I asked if I could get you anything.
Thanks. I just needed something to take the edge off.
Okay. Hey, I really hate to ask again, but was there any chance you got to look at my test? I mean, the grade and all.
All right. I'm kind of busy. I haven't had the opportunity yet.
Okay, I wouldn't want you a pest or anything.
Pest? Wouldn't think of that, would you?
When you get the chance. I gotta get back to work, so just let me know if you need me.